guys, the first way to write is before writing, you need a A4 size paper or you can take a square sheet of paper. Now make 4 margins and write the word dad or anything you wanna write. Now take different bright colors. I have taken here yellow, blue and red. Now with the help of a circle type thing, just dip it in any color and just dab it on top of the letters like how I'm showing. You can just make this pattern with anything you have, not only with circles. You can make triangles, boxes or anything you like. Now let it dry for 15 to 30 minutes. After it is dry up totally, just cut the corners, and on the back side of the margins I just color it with green color to make borders. You can color it in any color. Now I'm just bolding the letters with a black sketch pen. You can use markers also so that it looks more enhanced and to give a finished touch also. Now as you can see, it is done. Now just roll the corners or the borders like this, how I'm showing in the video, and secure it with glue at the end. Just tap it a bit so that it bends and it gives a finished look. Looks beautiful. Do it on all the sides, and yeah, that's it. Beautiful, colorful, and a creative way to write. Your dad gonna love it. Now for this next idea, take the same colors, or you can take any color actually, any bright color. Take a brush, obviously not a used brush. This I have bought for doing craft work only. Just dip it in water and spread some color on top of the brush. And now start sprinkling just how I'm showing. A tip before splashing the color directly, just splash it on a tissue paper or cloth so that you don't get big drops of splashing colors, and continue the process until you are finished. And yeah, the same thing I have did with this one. I have just bold the letters and make the border, and it looks beautiful. Now for this next idea, take newspaper and just tear it up into pieces, as small pieces you can. Now just apply some glue on top of the letters and spread it out with the help of a brush. Now another tip, after applying it, dip the brush immediately in water or else it will dry up and become rigid. Now apply the pieces of newspaper just like how we make collage. And yeah, that's it. Very simple to do, but it takes a bit time, but the end result is just beautiful. Now the same thing, I'm gonna just bold the letters so that it looks more enhanced and beautiful, and just look at the end result. It just looks awesome. If you like my videos, then consider subscribing my channel.